comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Utah State 38, Alabama 21. For Webb, he walks away with the Player of the Game award. For the Aggies, they remain undefeated. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 11. I'm Brad Nessler saying so long for Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews.